Five round. Right punch. Oh! The huge right hand!
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Back at it like a motherfucking crack addict. We back at it with some old UFC 3 gameplay, career mode, baby. Patrick Brown is back at it. Back again, back to knock some old people out, like we always do, like only we do best. First round, no less. I don't know. Let's get it, man. How y'all doing? I got the James Harden shirt on. We was supposed to play the Lakers today. We still do, but LeBron already announced he's not playing, and then Russell Westbrook might not be playing either, so what's the point of even playing the game? I mean, James Harden's gonna probably drop 50 and AD gonna play, but it's not the same, man. Doesn't really matter now. Enough about that, though. Prayers for Beirut, that explosion. That shit was crazy. Man, they keep trying to make me fight him. 16-0. He not ranked? Damn, none of us ranked. Why is Israel not ranked? It's between these two. Fuck it, I'm fighting him. We're gonna fight him. He was low-key kind of the lowest rated person at all the stuff I was looking at. Hold on, I need to see my stats here before I see where I'm going. Nah, I know where I'm going. We're going to wrestling school. We're going to the wrestling camp, man. I gotta get my grappling up. Yeah. Man, I only get 3 weeks. This might be tough. We ready. My bottom game is 100. That's what's up. My top game, it's not all the way there yet. It's gonna get better. Pause. Yeah. Hopefully we don't. God! I didn't get to train once without getting a damn injury. I couldn't even get the word out my mouth. That's some bullshit. What the fuck? How'd my power go down? They trying to get me knocked out, y'all. That shit is crazy. They really set me up for the kill. Like, I can see it. Like, I'm looking at it. That's wild. Fucking chin streak went down 6 points. I don't even know what to do now. I'm scared to fucking train. But I also got to get my fitness up. Alright, man. Fight week. Let's get it. I guess we got to try to put him to sleep quick without getting touched, which is not going to be easy. But I also think I don't think I'm getting the massage and all that stuff that gets rid of the injuries before the fight because I'm not promoting or something, because my last dude would always get it. And I haven't even seen it yet on this one. And that's the only thing I really done different is not promote all my fights. Like, if anybody knows why I'm not getting that, please leave it in the comments. Because that would be nice right now. That would be lovely. That would have been real nice for me to just, no more, no nothing. I'm perfectly fine going into the fight. But I don't know. Nobody at the fight still. This bitch is empty. Empty as fuck.
Our tale of the tape for this. Look at that. Much anticipated.
Ain't nobody in there, not a soul.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Look like a quarantine fight, like we're in a bubble. Touch him up. Oh!
Well,
hey!
Sonya as hot a prospect as has crossed into the UFC in years. He is known as an outstanding kickboxer, and as such, a lot of his UFC opponents are going to try to take him
touch him
down
up, huh? Y'all remember what happened to people that don't touch up?
That is a whole lot easier said than done.
They get their motherfucking issue.
That one hurt.
Oh. All right, right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out for here. The powerful overhand punches. That is a big part of his game plan. Every time he makes this walk, it is his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it early tonight.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Nice punch by Brown. Right punch.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Come on!
Back up! Oh, good left hand.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, big kick to the head!
Come on. Oh, shit.
Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick.
Come on.
He just tagged him with that uppercut. He's got to be careful not to run into things, though. Hard hook. Wow! He's out strong.
That is it.
Put him down. I don't know what I was so worried about, man. Apparently, he couldn't fuck with me.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but
thought I had got my flash KO finally, because he, that leg kick took him out.
That's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory.
Just to be sure, he might get up. He got up from the first one.
So a big, big win for him here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight.
Wow.
Let's take a look at that again.
Ooh, ooh. That might be my little secret weapon right there, that head kick.
Here we see it one more time. Look at the timing of this shot.
Wow, just to be sure.
I mean, just
go to sleep.
Stiff.
See, like, the ref should have been running right there. He should have threw me off of him. I was about to kill him.
The huge knockout victory.
I don't know what I was worried about. I ducked him for, like, what, three fights? Two fights? Finally took it.
33 seconds of the very first round.
First round.
The winner by
knockout.
Prime time. So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monument.
Maybe we should just start promoting fights now. I don't know. Oh, I didn't look at the. Oh. Hell yeah, we beat contract goals. You would think having fans would affect the hype and like make that go up by itself, but it doesn't. I got all these fans, but none of them come to my fights. 67 strikes to 21. I threw at least three for every one punch he threw. 45 racks. That's what's up. Oh, robbery fight. I was like, why I can't pick no other person? He not even all that. Damn, he even fought in a lot of fights. Well, I'm about to round that loss up.
I feel like a beetle. I'm Paulie McCartney, just rocking Moschino, Moscato, or Pino. I got some bitches that hop in a Regal Phenomenal.
Who the fuck is? Oh, that's the dude I'm fighting. Just another fight. Should have put, who are you? I don't know. My bad, y'all. I don't have Roman. It's just cold as shit in this house. Oh, shit. We unlocked some new ones. Okay.
On accuracy, I really want to see good punches.
Come on.
Good punch. You gotta push there.
Oh, maybe miss. Come here.
There we go. Touch him up. No. Yep. Your next opponent's not going to be able
to keep
up with
you. Tried to run from me. I missed photo. That's not good. New perks. Got another perk. Finally got an overhand. If it's for the one I think. Yo,
I came to the yes. Beach, not hurt anybody. In the same club that used to turf everybody. Putting 25 hours out, I work everybody.
Oh shit. It's time for percolator. It's time for percolator. Uppercut.
All right, stand up only this time.
I need you to knock your opponent down.
I'm not having your training partner. Okay.
Throw more punches. Keep working.
Oh,
there we go. Put that pressure on him. Knock him down.
That overhead a fool.
Big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged.
Circle and triangle, okay, that's how you do it, okay, cool. Listening to God's fan made Nas, I can see the light, they were taking it with dark homes, and the heart is, it was baking in my yard, and now I'm young fire, I need a mosh pit, not quiet, getting high, and what I'm taking is a chance. I got both overheads now. They done fucked up, dog. They done fucked the game up.
Hey, buddy.
What's up? Watch a new video? It's over with. Now I got it over. I finally got an overhand.
Oh, that's what you ended up sold off on?
Y'all go check out the Joe's podcast. You dig? You know what I'm saying?
Flat!
You said it. Huh? You said it so fucking. Powers.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Mm-hmm.
Or tail of
he
the
is? I didn't even notice that.
Middleweight fight.
Oh, okay.
Well, how about the finally age got a discrepancy ranked here more than 15 years apart?
And we in Madison Square. Oh, it's over with.
All right, here we go.
Touch him up.
All right, so here we go with round one as we get this rivalry matchup underway. These fighters, of course, do not fight each other. They have said they will try to just focus on their skills and letting their skills take over. Easier said than done, of course, when you're sharing the octagon with someone who you have such legitimate disdain for. Landing a good series of strikes here. Nice punch there by Brown.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
All right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out for here. The powerful overhand punches. That is a big part of his game plan. Every time he makes this one, it is his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it early tonight. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes.
Good defense there.
Nice hook lands.
Big left hand. This could be it.
Come on.
Oh, look at
talking
this.
All that shit on Twitter. Coming. Or whatever social media that is on there.
He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Look at this. It's over. Never was my round. I don't even know who this is.
Yeah, Joe, safe to say he wasn't stalling or looking for a referee stand-up. He was looking to pound his opponent's head through the canvas, and he nearly did so with some of those hammer fists, man. He wasn't trying to score. He was trying to put an exclamation point on a most dominant performance here tonight, and he certainly did that as he ends the fight by knocking.
Here's another look at it here.
Bing, stupid.
Stupid. And here we see it again.
And it was over with.
Crank right on the jaw.
Okay, so instead of slap, I said flat.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer. Flat,
ladies.
Flat out.
Damn, bro. That's crazy.
Uh-oh. Next fight will be double-digit wins. Oh, I didn't even know that was a... too busy training. I ain't got to train as much now, though, because I got the overhand. I don't really need to train anymore.
I get it. You said you was trying to figure something out with
him. Hope y'all enjoyed this one. I'll do the next. Let y'all know who's getting knocked the fuck out in the next fight. The next video. I'll pick somebody. Look at it. Come on, why am I fighting this dude? How is he ranked number 11? He don't even... His stamina is 100. His grappling is a 91. But look at his mustache. And that and that combo. Come on, man. It's about to be a pillow because I'm knocking him the fuck out. Y'all tune in to the next one, man. This dude's gonna... I'm gonna murder this dude. murderer.